What the fuck is this?
This is what you paid for.
Oh. Thank you. Beautiful.
First, he says I can trust you.
You know, you got a lot of moving parts here for a 3,000 carats of diamonds.
We don't traffic in merchandise, Mr. Ross. We traffic in networks. And I am the king of those networks. First, he has told me a lot about you.
Well, that's funny, because he ain't told me nothing about you.
Business is booming. But I lost my cleaner. It's hurting my bottom line. I need to try and find someone who can help me turn a nose into untraceable cash.
Guns for diamonds, huh? No fucking way.
But you haven't heard my price?
I don't need to. I control diamonds. This shit, dealing guns, the quickest way to get you killed.
Then how am I still breathing?
Well, I wish you luck with that.
Percy said you'd be in.
Well, I think you should have a little chat with Percy.
Hello?
Do we have a problem?
No. We have no problem.
Hey, boss. They just found Malcolm.
Well, thank fuck for that. Where is he?
It's bad. We should go.